We're super excited to be able to show today the new 21 model year Mustang Mach-E. One of the strategies we've had for our electric vehicle portfolio is we want to lean into our iconic products. And you can't get more iconic with Ford than a product like the Mustang. So we really wanted to bring to life, to break through the clutter and leverage a vehicle that can live up to the Mustang brand. It is a full battery electric vehicle with two battery packs available on that. Well, these are lithium ion batteries, so our long range extended pack can get you up to 300 miles of range.
The Mach-E is something completely different. As I said, it brings in some of these classic Mustang design cues, the tri-bar tail lights, the signature headlights, kind of the fastback profile, and takes it in a completely new direction. As a little bit higher riding, it's a four-door, five-passenger. It's actually a usable vehicle.
Yes, I have to do that. You're right. Thank you.
It's kind of the opening play in a broader strategy where they do want to have electric vehicles that pull, that rather than having to push them on customers, there will be customer demand for these vehicles.